guys, welcome to Patchwork UHC Season 7. We have loads of people. We've got 12 people taking part today. Hey guys.
Hello.
Wait, yeah, there we go. We've divided into teams. If you press tab, you can see what teams we have. Standard UHC rules, however, we do have Jerry Braino's UHC in a box, which we're using, UHC blocks. So thank you very much for using that. There's a link to that in the description. And we're also using some Game Mode 4 modules. We have back grenades, we have weighted armor,
in your
desire lines, and the other one. what was it?
Desire lines, weighted armor, back grenades,
weighted
and the players.
Undead players, that's the one. That's my favourite. I really like in UHC settings.
They're fine.
Oh, no. And a lot of people died from them last time. Mm. So it's a thingamajig. There is a 40-minute wait, and then the world border shrinks down. So we should meet near the centre at some point. We've got a jungle in the middle. So without further ado, we'll get started. Just a quick reminder, there's no branch mining. No branch mining. You're not allowed to use any kind of regen potion. And that's pretty much it. And it is not Eternal Day.
Let us begin.
All right.
Okay.
Fun.
Finally.
Oh, we're starting.
Uh-huh. Wait, are we? Oh, geez. We're starting. Okay. We're on a tree.
We're just starting?
Ooh, yeah. Yep. We're on a tree.
Okay.
Break your way down, I guess.
Yep. Great start.
It's a weird start. I've never had a flying start like that.
There we go. It wasn't breaking the block for me.
It's surprisingly not laggy. I'm impressed.
Yeah, I'm really impressed with this, actually. Normally by now it took me like 3 or 4 goals just to break one block.
Are we by a wall? Yeah, we're by a wall.
Are we by the wall?
Yeah. We're not at a corner, but which is unfortunate, but that's fine.
I think gentleman's rule should be in place.
Then they're officially. Our toys is going to die within 5 minutes again.
Pretty much.
You want to keep chopping trees? I'll get some stone, maybe. Or see if there's anything nearby.
Yeah, I'll just make some tools and I'll make a sword and stuff so I can find food. Right, okay. I'll just keep chopping down trees then. Could get some of the
Here, I got you some stone, so if you want to make a pick and an axe maybe or something like that.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna make a stone pick.
I just forgot that we're playing normal UHC, so I went to break a block at the bottom of the tree.
Yeah.
And expecting the tree to actually Is it the timber mod?
That would be great for UHC. Wood for days. That'd be great for UHC having that much wood.
Yeah, basically you if you got an axe or a pickaxe in your hand and you break one of the blocks, the whole tree comes down. So it's great if you're in a roofed forest. There's some oak trees over there. Oh wait, is it? Oh no, it's acacia wood.
Here, I got you stone, pick, and axe and sword.
Yay! Design lines.
Pick, axe, sword. Who cares? I just picked up one of your axe.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
I'm just going to grab a little more stone on me, and then I'll help get some wood quick.
Okay. Oh, chicken.
Found some iron, actually. I'm going to grab that.
Yeah, go ahead. That's fine. Got one piece of chicken so far, and
great.
Two feathers.
That's great. We got chicken and feathers.
Yeah.
I remember playing UHC, where we punched a chicken. All we got was feathers.
I'm just going to. We've got a desert on one side and savannah on the other. So I think it's.
Unfortunately, no oak trees anywhere. Except
in the savannah. Oh, no, there's oak trees.
Okay. I love how we can make an axe to get wood and make a crafting bench.
I know.
Or whatever one.
Oh, you're over that side. I'm just coming over now.
Okay. See, at least we have the most standout color, pink.
I know, everyone else is like very similar colors apart from the whole team.
Yeah. I don't know why they didn't pick the bright colors, like bright green. Bright green stands up from everything.
I know, I think, although if you're in the jungle, which is what it when we go to almost deathmatch.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting, 3 episodes in, that wall's gonna start moving in on us.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move in.
Grab a little more down here before we go. And then probably be good to move into the savannah so we get some more oak trees instead of just the spruce here. Maybe see a village or something.
Alright, okay. Let's see. Is that jungle over there? No, that's a forest. On the other side of the water.
Where are you at?
Behind you.
Oh, yeah.
On the other side of the water, but going that way, there is forest.
So. Yeah, beyond the wall.
Oh, is it beyond? Oh,
there's like one tree that's not on that side of the wall.
Fair enough. I'm just going to break all these leaves and see what I get.
All right, I see another oak tree I'm going to go for.
Okay, cool. That's thing is
rabbits don't drop food, do they? I don't remember them doing it.
They drop...
leather, I know, don't they?
I think they do drop some food, but it depends every now and then.
I'm going to go kill this rabbit.
It's like they have so many different drops. It's like rabbit foot.
Oh, I didn't know that. I just got a hide.
Yeah, you can get hide, rabbit foot, and rabbit meat. Let's see.
There's fire over here. I think there's a lava pit.
Yeah, let's just stay away from that.
Because there's grass around here and it's spreading. We got a wildfire here.
Oh god, that's not good.
I see some reeds. I'm gonna go grab those because they're just on this side.
Yep.
Right. I don't see any apples dropping yet, nor do I see another team. But I guess the world's pretty big.
I've got some coal down here. I'll go and grab that inside.
Oh, good. And we need to find some food before night. Would be nice.
Yeah, I'll start killing some of these rabbits. See what I can get.
I don't think they have any real food in this version.
They're not.
I don't think they did. I thought it was just hide, but I'm probably wrong. I've never seen a rabbit's foot or anything like that, so.
Oh, I see the lava. I see the fire at least. Yeah, it's lava.
Yeah, and the grass is just starting to burn up around it, so.
Yeah.
Come on, apple.
Yeah, I just got hide as well. It's fine because if we can get four pieces of hide, that's one piece of leather, isn't it?
Yeah, just for the books we're gonna need to make for enchanting.
Yeah. I don't want to go in there just yet because I don't have any coal. Oh, and I see a nice cave we can probably go in.
So I've lost track of you, by the way. I don't know where you are. I'm assuming you're somewhere near that lava.
Yeah, I'm around... Can you see the tree that's burning?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on the other side of that.
Alright.
Watch out because there's a bit of a sort of... I was going to say a mini ravine. Like a dip. Inland.
Not getting any apples from these trees.
Right, okay. That's fine. Let's see what I can get.
We don't...
Yeah, I just keep getting more. What? First blood Gladric?
I don't know.
Oh, time to strike.
I think we got time to strike already. I made stone swords. Should have got it.
Yeah.
I really should have that on the hotkey I'm used to for a sword.
I'm just gonna get some more wood for now. Is it me or is it getting dark?
Sun is starting to go down.
Should we? Oh, I found another chicken. I found another chicken.
Yeah, good.
I see two chickens. That's three chickens so far. Hey, got some food.
One day we're going to run to kill a rabbit here in the UHC.
Yeah.
The one in the 1,000 chance.
Oh, I see some more chickens. It's only two, but it's something.
I'm trying to spot you. I'm past the tree now. I'm in the middle of savannah.
Head towards, like, opposite the... I'll come back up.
Are you in the ground?
No, I was, Oh, I see you.
Yeah, there you are.
Yeah. I was just getting some chickens from this side. Okay. Does squids drop anything apart from insects?
No, just insects. No. Oh, those gotta die.
He's gonna die. I see a few cows, actually. There you go.
Let's get over here. Let's go over here and kill them, then. And the chickens.
Yep.
And head over to the other cows.
We got feathers and... I've got 10 feathers and 8 chickens so far.
No leather from the cows, but we got some beef.
I've got one piece of leather.
Okay, I got 2 rabbit hide. That's...
I've got 2 rabbit hides, so we've got another piece of leather there.
Okay. That should be enough. Well, we only need the initial book, really. And I got the reeds for the paper.
Is there anything over here?
See the jungle.
Oh, yeah, that's the jungle.
Very dangerous jungle to go in.
Yeah. Won't there be watermelons and stuff?
I guess they can spawn there.
Chickens! Chickens!
Just be using my axe to kill these chickens, and I keep forgetting that.
Oh, there's quite a few chickens around here. I'm going to kill all of them. Might as well.
It's just about night right now.
Yeah, right, okay. Right, I'm towards the jungle, killing chickens.
We're gonna you want to sit on the edge of the jungle? Or
Yeah.
And dig down somewhere? Try to find a cave?
Yeah, why not? Just get this last chicken.
Got an apple.
You got an apple, great.
Yeah, I got one.
I'm down to 3...
Hunger?
Hunger.
Well, we don't want to eat the apple for hunger.
No. We're gonna need to find shelter. Oh, I got rabbit meat.
Nice.
Raw rabbit.
Okay, I didn't know that existed.
Yeah.
It's not a turn.
I knew it existed because you can make rabbit stew. Right, whereabouts are you?
I'm just on the. I'm near the edge. Trying to see where you are.
I'm on the edge of the jungle right now, but obviously.
I'm on a hill. You should be able to see. I'm just trying to get the last few leaves here. All right, I'm coming over to the jungle. Where I last saw you. I see you.
Okay. You see me?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm gonna need to eat one of these chickens.
Should we cook it first?
Oh god, I got poisoned.
Okay. It's daytime.
It is eternal day.
No, they just decided. They're just like, they're not sure if they're gonna make eternal day or not, and they just keep changing it.
Oh. Right, okay, fair enough. Well, I'd prefer eternal day, to be honest.
Yeah, that means we don't have to go hunker in right away. We can get some more trees. Yeah. This is oak.
There
goes my axe. Should we... Do you want to look through the savannah for a village, or do we want to just not worry about that?
Yeah, let's not worry about that. Have you got any more stone in you?
I've got 28 stone, yeah. Here.
Do you want to make a furnace? I can cook some of this meat.
Sure. Where's my crafting bench? That's a piece of dirt.
Yeah, that's a piece of dirt right there. what should I use? I've got plenty of stuff to use. Right, I've got 4 beef, so I'll just use that.
You putting beef in there? Okay, I'll throw my beef in.
Oh, have you got beef too?
Yeah. Oh. I'll throw the saplings in there too, why not? They're gonna use them. And chicken up top.
Mm-hmm.
I see cocoa beans, but that's not really useful.
No. I'm just gonna eat 2 pieces of chicken.
That's okay. Good. Yeah, I shouldn't be sprint jumping. I wasted some of my hunger too.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for some more food before we head down into
the. Oh, geez, you have a lot of chicken in there.
Yep.
I can eat the chicken.
Yeah, lots of chicken.
You remember, don't need to worry about health regen. Don't eat too much.
No. See if I can find any more food. Don't see anything else.
Yes.
I'm gonna go and grab some of this coal over here.
Okay.
It's just like in the open, so. Get my myself some stone whilst I'm here as well. I've got like 22 feathers.
That'll be good.
I think I'm going to need that many feathers.
Oh, we're going to need them for when we make some bows.
Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Right, I've got some coal now. Is there any more over there? No, that's gravel.
I keep thinking I see people, but I'm just seeing things.
There's plenty of rabbits around here. Watermelon! I see a watermelon. Any more around here? Oh, it's like a lonely watermelon.
Well, we can make food that takes forever to eat.
I got 3 pieces from it. What? That's not... Yeah, that's
doesn't
rubbish.
Doesn't like you.
No, it really doesn't, does it? Oh, well.
Hey, oh, right, that's me.
No, I was just about to get that tree there because it's an oak one.
Yep.
Oh, I'll get this one. If we can't get any apples, it's fine, because we can just, like, we can find gold and then go try and find apples afterwards.
Yeah. I got one, so we have enough for an apple but when we need it. I'm not going to say if we need it. That's too optimistic.
Did you get all the food?
No, the chicken's still cooking. I also put some iron in it, actually.
Oh, okay, cool. Right.
I just remember a UHC where with gentlemen rules and someone just ran and stole their iron.
Oh. I got Snapple.
That's good.
Oh. I'm going to get rid of a lot of stuff.
I'm going to make an iron pick with... Oh, the iron didn't finish cooking because I ran out of saplings.
Yep, there we go. I've got an egg I don't need, so let's just get rid of you. Get rid of the seeds. Get rid of my wooden tools because I don't need those guys anymore. I've got plenty of wood now.
You had wooden tools? Burn them right away.
Yeah. Oh god, yeah. I forgot about that. Keep them for fuel then.
But don't worry about it. Just put it in the bottom furnace if you want to burn them.
Yeah.
The top one, I put enough wood in for the stuff. What's happening? Twinkles just got wood. Okay. I don't know what to do. I'm feeling lost for a change. I think we're going to have to dig down. Oh, geez. Look at Gladric and Twinkles. Taking damage.
Oh, jeez. Okay, that's first team to go. Although, saying that, Twinkles got right down to, like, 1 heart for most of the last one.
Yeah.
And she ended up winning. No, did she? No, she ended up winning, I think.
There was one with Tora. I was pretty low down. I just ended up hiding in a wall, and the other team pursuing has lost me. And a bunch of teams died. I ended up third, because I snuck into the final fight and just... got one person out. That was fun.
I died in the last one due to me jumping.
You shouldn't jump.
We got hit by a witch, so I was down to like half a heart, and we were up on a sand dune.
Yeah.
And I was crouched, and I jumped, and it counted as two spaces, like two blocks.
Yeah.
And it killed me.
Ow.
Yeah. So that was fun.
So I'm thinking we should go back into that savanna, because the jungle's kind of dangerous to go into. Just do a bit more exploring on land before digging in to try and find a cave.
Yeah, that's cool.
So we need to find a cave soon, but maybe we'll find something useful. Or, I don't know, make some more food just before, just so we don't go hungry.
Mm-hmm.
So once those are done cooking, just break the furnaces, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna take the crafting table.
I'm just going to get rid of some stuff that I don't need. So, like, that. How many... Do you have any apples on you?
One.
Do you have any iron on you? Or did you only find 2 pieces of iron?
I found 5 pieces. I made a pickaxe.
Right, okay.
I've got the other two.
Yeah.
Probably make a sword with that.
Yeah, I'll do that once we've got more food.
All right.
Use up the stone one that I've got in a moment.
Going on an adventure.
I see watermelon.
Yeah. And we're promptly ignoring that eventually to get a watermelon.
Yeah. How many did I get? I got 6 out of that one and another one here. There we go. 15 pieces of watermelon so far. Not too bad.
I don't know what we're planning to do with watermelon.
You can eat it.
Yeah.
It's food sauce.
It's like the second worst food source in the game.
Yeah, but it's a food sauce. If it's what we've got left, then we're gonna have to eat it.
So I thought we were playing this with like that realistic terrain generator, but this just looks like normal terrain. So I guess that never happened. Oh, did I lose you? Oh yeah, you're just over on the hill. Don't fall damage on yourself.
I know, I'm careful. I'm being careful. I'm gonna go this way. Or not. I'm gonna go back this way.
Got an egg. Well, that's gonna matter. I'm surprised we haven't seen anyone, but it's likely they're underground right now.
Yeah, a lot of people tend to go underground straight away, which is like... Okay.
I prefer to have a ton of wood before going underground. You always need wood. And food, because you almost run out of food. You don't want to be chasing down pigs after everyone's killed.
I know, it's like, you eat your last piece of meat as you run underground, and you need to like climb up a load of steps before you get back up.
Yeah.
It's like, that's just wasted a lot of your hunger right there.